We got CP-234 coming. With a solo Union Pacific unit. Yeah. So what do we got? We got Union Pacific 8001. I'm at Wharncliffe Road. At Kensington Park. Today is the date is today is January 1st, 2023. It's going slow like a snail. This train originates from Gibson, Indiana, heads east to the Asian Courtyard in Toronto, Ontario, where it terminates. Now he's picking up speed. He's trying to call the call the London Quebec Street Yard people. That's why he's probably going a bit slow. And there's the end of CP234 over there. Off it goes to the Asian Courtyard in Toronto. Happy New Year, everyone! We got a CP eastbound coming down the line. With a Heritage Unit leader! Yeah! So we got... Train is CP-134. Yeah, this has been the first time I caught it. This train originates from the OPR in Detroit, Michigan. Heads east to the Asian Courtyard in Toronto, Ontario, where it terminates. Yeah. This is the first time I ever caught 134. Down the main track today, because 135 is working yard right now. Comes the intermodal containers. There's going to be a 528 tonight with a NSD rear DPU. Wow, a lot of empty bare tables. There's only one more train I haven't caught on CP yet, and that is 529, the westbound oil train. Also, once in a while, that train hauls mixed freight at the front. Well, I hope to catch that train sometime this year. No intermodal containers today. And there's the end of CP-134 over there. Off it goes to Toronto. got CP-528 coming. With 8017. This train originates from Mason City IA, heads east to Albany, New York, where it terminates. I'm at Richmond Street on the Windsor sub, milepost 0.05, and the date is January 2nd, 2023. Sovereign SD70 ACC DP, all right. So this will be it for today's video, folks. I hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a big thumbs up, subscribe, click the notification bells, and leave a comment down below. Trainerware signing off. Peace to you.